Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to fix Viber not sending pictures. So without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. If you're having trouble sending pictures on Viber, here are a few things you can try to fix the issue. So the most important part is whenever you face this issue, make sure to check your internet connection. Make sure you have a stable internet connection. Poor network connectivity can cause pictures to not be sent or received. Next thing is make sure that your Viber is up to date. Ensure that you have the latest version of the Viber installed on your device. To check that, open up your Google Play Store or an App Store and now search for Viber. Now, if you see an update button next to the Viber, then you can go ahead and select the update button. And if you don't see any update button, it means that you're using an updated Viber. Next thing to make sure is to check the storage. Make sure you have enough storage space on your device to send pictures. If your device storage is full, Viber may not be able to send pictures. In this case, what we can do is clear cache. So for that, open your phone settings. And now scroll down and select apps. Now from here, search for Viber and open it. Now scroll down again and tap on storage. Now from here, tap on clear cache at the bottom right corner. Similarly, clear your Viber data. This can help to fix any bugs or glitches in the app. Now, once you've tried all this method, you can restart the app or device to see if it resolves the issue. If none of these solutions work, you can try contacting Viber support for further assistance. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.